And hey guys, it's me again. Today I'm going to do a different video for you. So, oh, look, in my honest opinion, okay, if you ever heard of the YouTube channel Star Wars Theory, go check out his channel. He's badass. And pardon my language there. But I think like 3 weeks ago he did like a Darth Vader fan film, spinoff film, I think, like a trailer or whatever, but when I saw it, I'm thinking, now this is what will get fans to go back to Star Wars. Because I know, now before y'all comment below, oh, hashtag dump Star Wars and win this. I mean, look, y'all love Star Wars. I personally, myself, love Star Wars. Look, half of us love the old Star Wars. The new ones, they're okay, but too much SJW crap. I mean, but that's not what's going on right now. Look. If you want fans to go back to Star Wars, just do a Darth Vader spin-off film, okay? We will sing their praises from now until three centuries after or they want to do a Star Wars reboot, okay? Look, but no, Darth Disney ain't having none of it. I know George Lucas doesn't own the rights to it. Disney owns it, but look, in my honest opinion, George Lucas should never ever made a deal with Disney, because Disney is notorious for being SJW propaganda. They're notorious for doing that, okay? Look, comment below if you think there should be a Darth Vader film spinoff. Do you think? When I saw that, and I'm sitting there thinking, this should be good. Why isn't Disney doing this? Because they're too busy bashing the so-called toxic masculinity patriarchy and wah. I mean, that's not what's going on right now. They can sit here and bash the patriarchy all they want to in the films, but that ain't what's turning fans off, because no one cares about their political ideology, because that ain't what's going on right now. Look, I don't care what people's politics are, okay? Just tell me about the film, okay? As long as the Star Wars film is true to its roots. I mean, look, Darth Vader still regrets what he did in the past, okay? Look, he still wants to redeem himself. I think the movie should be titled Star Wars Darth Vader's Redemption. What do you think? Or what do you think? Comment below. So anyway, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please do leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and do follow me on Amino and TikTok, and I'll see y'all next video.